Christ the Lord, dwell in the souls of your friends.